ASML lithography is really made up of the scanner and the light source. We power the machine, we are the control system, and we're the sensors that allow inputs.
Within the lithography machine, there's thousands of sensors and different robotics and things like that, which all require digital circuitry to make the machine function.
We design quite a lot of difficult cables and difficult routings of those cables, so we have to get different cables manufactured, brackets, screws.
So it's really a mashup of a lot of different engineering disciplines, and that's really what makes it so exciting to work at ASML.
You get to face a new challenge every day. When you face a challenge, you work together as a team to solve it, brainstorm what we can do, what the best solution is. We need the entire machine to be working properly to create the best silicon wafers that we can.
You get a great understanding of how the hardware designs work and also how the software designs work in our machine.
There's really no limit. So you can be a system engineer, you can learn the physics of the machine. So there's just no limit to what you can do with an electrical engineering background.
Turn curiosity into a career.
Join us.